Hello and welcome. This evening, just few seconds, I hope so. Maybe 1 minute, maybe a minute and a half. Yep, my friend call over for a quick service to help him with the IKEA CDSO. He brought the filters and he brought the oil from the shop. And actually, two shops in Ireland that he call over, in local shops, yes. So he call over and he found only that kind of oil. I covered the name here because it's no difference. And he have some, supposed to be meeting some standards here, 5 liters, that's it. And I covered the name as well here, but actually, it's just the name given is here. And no address, no company who's making. Even they saying go to the website, but what website? There's no address. Absolutely, there's nothing. The only one thing I found on the can is made in Europe, but I don't know what is in made in Europe. Is it drum, cup, sticker? Oh yeah, there's a HDPE on the end, that's it, yes. So, and I hope that my friend will be fine, yes. So he wants that oil, yes. So he have it, yeah, that's it, yeah. That was only in the shop, yes. So he couldn't find something better, yes. So I tried to read the sticker and low emissions and all that kind of things, yes, so all the product profile applications and absolutely nothing. Who making, where is made, or what is it inside? Nothing, completely nothing. So that's the oils they making now, yes. So I think they probably, people will be going online, start to buy more online because they might be more secure that kind, because I don't know what is it. There is a name, but the name is nothing. Absolutely nothing. This is just made in Europe. Yep. Thanks for watching, yes. So that's it, yes. So that's only one point that I want to show, that the kind of can is only looks like built like a castle, yeah, but that's the probably idea to match the kind of, yeah, some kind of, yeah. So. Yep. Thanks for watching, yes. So thanks. Yeah. Good luck with all your servicing cars. I hope that you buy the better oil than that kind of no name oils, yes. Huh?